But for one football player, he can't see those lights. He can't see the crowd, the ball, or the grass, and believe that nothing is impossible, not even playing football blind. On the